Representative John Boozeman commented this week on the alarming unemployment rate in Baxter County, stating 8.1% of Baxter County is unemployed, and that's unacceptable, he said. Boozeman said we need to change directions so that families in North Arkansas and across the country can build a strong future for their children. Boozeman, a Republican running for the Senate race in this year's election. For your Hometown TV News Minute, I'm Ian.